intel regarding a Vex Information Depot. I want you to get in there and figure out what they know.
Greetings, Captain. Commander Zavala has requested that I run tactical on this mission. Please allow me to help you with your invasion of the Insight Terminus.
Hello, Failsafe. You're familiar with this place.
Oh yes, quite. The Vex were very active there when the Exodus Black first arrived on Nessus.
The Vex that murdered my crew came from there.
I'm sorry that you have to relive those memories.
It's alright. It's only taken me a few centuries to suppress them.
Thank you.
I'm making the elimination of Cobb the top priority on this operation. His crew has been active all over the system. From our intel, he's mostly targeting Vex installations. However, a move can only strengthen our position. Put him down.
Give us the good news first.
The good news is that you can expect only a few Vex as you approach the entrance to the terminus.
That is good news. What's the bad news?
Courtesy of this Kargan guy, the Vex you do encounter will be headless suicide machines. Have fun.
There's got to be a way to get through here. Failsafe, any ideas?
I believe Centurions will possess the means to remove the Vex lock and grant you egress.
Thank you. Where's Cargan?
Thank you. Yeah. Come on, man. Thank you. for sure. I thought I had that capture. I gotta capture this. I got this. Oh, freaking A, dude. I accidentally killed that guy. Dang it. Hopefully there's not going to be no gladiators. Guess we'll find out. Okay. Well, the good news is there's no gladiators. So we got two legionnaires and two incinerator dudes and two doggies. So I think we would be fine. So I am gonna capture the right plate. Because that one's going to be the hardest one to capture. Super. So yeah, just two dogs. Almost got my super. If I can just get that one plate on the right, I'll be fine. But those ads like to push really, really fast. Doesn't look like there's any dogs, so wanna double check. Nope, no dogs. Damn, that freaking Legionnaires all are the freaking incinerator, dude. It's always right there, man. Always. One. It's two. One guy is okay, that's four. Freaking dogs, man. I'm gonna have to wait for a grenade again. Man, there's so many dogs, dude. This is really irritating. I'm getting this platinum. Go, baby.
Location secured.
Platinum. Took me a little bit, but I was able to get platinum. Let's go.
last accessed by an Otzod centuries ago. What is Otzod? And who is Otzod?
Those are questions for another day, I suppose. But for now...